You know, I don't believe that sacrifice is a natural impulse for any of us. I think that we, as human beings, are innately selfish, and you know that that's true. I know it's true because I am innately selfish. I can start my day off trying to live a sacrifice for other people, but throughout my day, I will become consumed with myself, and eventually I will only be thinking about what's important to me. I think this is hard work for each and every one of us. In fact, Jesus lived an example and showed us what it meant to be and to live a sacrifice. He said it this way in Luke. He said, "There is no greater sacrifice than for a man to lay his life down for his friends. There's no greater sacrifice or demonstration of love than for a man to lay his life down for his friends." And he didn't just talk about it, he actually did it. At the culmination of his life, he presented his life as a sacrifice for all humanity. I think that's pretty spectacular. But not only did he do it at the culmination of his life, he did it daily and regularly. And I think that God calls us to do that. The way that we do that is by thinking of self less, to go throughout our day by thinking not only of our own little myopic world, but placing others first and living out the sacrifice moment to moment, day to day, week to week, year to year. For more on this topic, pick up your copy of 30 Virtues That Build Men at the link below.